Today, we'll be doing a unit meeting activity called Bionic Body Parts from the topic Magnificent Machines. Robots do all kinds of jobs for us, from vacuuming to building cars and performing surgery, but one of the hardest things is to get them to mimic human movement. Let's build our own bionic hand to see how difficult but incredible it is. To do this, you'll need a sheet of A4 card, a pen, scissors, 3 paper straws, sticky tape, and 3 lengths of string 40 centimetres long. Put your fingers together so you have 2 big fingers and a thumb. Take your card and draw around one of your hands, including your wrist. Cut out the shape slightly larger than the lines. Draw in where your finger joints are, then fold along the lines you've made, folding towards the palm of the hand. Let it unfold. Take a straw and cut it up into pieces smaller than the size of each section of your finger. Then stick them in place. Remember, if your straw pieces are too big, your hand won't bend properly. Cut a longer length of straw and stick it into the wrist section. Next, take a length of string and secure it at the tip of each finger. Thread it towards the line of straws and then through the wrist straw. Finally, tie all the threads together at the bottom of the wrist. If you gently pull the knot you just made, your fingers should clench. Amazing engineering. Try picking up some light soft objects, such as a small ball with your bionic hand. Don't forget to take it to your next unit meeting to finish the activity. This activity was from Unit Meeting Activity Pack 6. To complete the activity or for more fun activities, head to the Girlguiding shop at girlguidingshop.co.uk.